Galactica.
Yeah. Now, Lyle, I understand as an intern you're not getting paid.
Now, a WDEF News 12 digital television update.
It's the end of an era here at WDEF News 12. In just a few moments, we'll turn off our old analog signal and only broadcast over the air digitally.
WDEF-TV became Chattanooga's first analog television station when we signed on April 25th, 1954.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. WDEF Television begins its broadcasting history, broadcasting from Channel 12, our studios in the Volunteer Building in downtown Chattanooga, our transmitter on Signal Mountain.
51 years later, we became Chattanooga's first digital television station as well. Over the years, we've provided countless quality local programs along with your favorite national shows from CBS. Our move to digital increases our ability to offer more local programming as well using secondary digital channels. Plus, you'll no longer face the frustrations of a snowy picture as digital offers crystal clear images and CD quality sound.
The switch, in our case, will actually increase our coverage area and therefore provide the benefit of high definition to more people in the viewing area.
Although you may not be digital ready now, we look forward to you joining us on the other side. When you add a digital converter box to your analog set, purchase a new digital television, or subscribe to cable or satellite, you'll find us again. Congress mandated the move to digital back in 2005 as a means to free up airwaves to improve communication for first responders. We're not alone in this transition tonight. Beginning tomorrow, the only way to keep viewing five of the seven local broadcast stations will be digital.
As we dim the lights and our analog signal fades out, we leave you with some final images from our past as we look forward to sharing new experiences in the future. I'm Joe Legge. From all of us at WDEF News 12, we bid you good night.
I know where you live, beyond.
Operation Sequence Start. Robitussin knows one of the reasons we cough is to help clear away mucus. Robitussin DM Max has a double dose of the medicine that helps clear mucus while also controlling your cough. Robitussin DM Max, double the strength against mucus for a reason.
I had no idea.
No clue.
I'd have missed it.
What we didn't know could have cost us.
Your life has a lot of tax deductions you might miss. That's why TurboTax has a deduction maximizer that easily identifies over 350 deductions.
It's like, look, there's another one. Get it?
Based on your unique situation, it shows you if you qualify and how much you'll save.
Cha-ching!
It's like Christmas all over again.
We're gonna spend it on diapers.
TurboTax. Choose easy.
Advanced medical imaging technology from GE is helping places like rural China fall in love with modern healthcare.
Hey, Dawn! What, you think this is wrong? It's a little gift from Mother Nature. I'll tell you what's wrong. It's cell phone companies charging hidden fees. That's why I got myself Boost Mobile. Their $50 monthly unlimited plan has no hidden fees. None.
Hidden fees are annoying.
$50 unlimited.